Hello students of plus 2 class. In the last video I told you about the formula for the thick lens, but now we come to the thin lenses, both convex and concave. For the thin lenses there are some rules for the rays. In the convex lens, if the ray comes parallel to the principal axis, it goes along F. And similarly in the concave lens, if the ray come to the parallel to the principal axis, it goes as if it is coming from F. It is diverging lens. आपने अपने 10th में ये पढ़ा है, you can revise it. And secondly, if the ray comes along the focus F, it goes after refraction parallel to the principal axis. And similarly in the concave lens, if the ray goes along F, तो after refraction it goes parallel to the principal axis. And if the ray comes along optical center, it goes without any deviation. Same in the concave lens. So these are the rules. By following these rules, we will make the image. Now the image formations in the convex lens. First of all, when the object is at infinity. Infinity पर है. तो दीज टू रेज वी आर टेकिंग इन्फिनिटी से रेज हमेशा पैरेलल चलती हैं तो वन रे इट कम्स अलोंग एफ एंड अनदर रे कम्स अलोंग द ऑप्टिकल सेंटर एंड आफ्टर रिफ्रैक्शन दे बोथ मीट एट द पॉइंट एफ एंड दे आर एक्चुअली मीटिंग डैट्स वाई द इमेज इज रियल एंड इट इज इन्वर्टेड एंड इट इज एट फोकस एफ एंड केस टू इफ द ऑब्जेक्ट इज बियॉन्ड टू एफ द फॉलोइंग द सेम रूल्स we are taking the two rays, one parallel to the principal axis and other along optical center. Both the rays after refraction meet between F and 2F. So that's why image is between F and 2F, the image is diminished, real and inverted. In case 3, if the object is at 2F, these two rays and after refraction both the rays meet at the again at the same point 2F and that's why image is at 2F, it is real, it is of same size and inverted also. Now if the object is between F and 2F, following the same rules, we come across that image becomes beyond 2F and it is enlarged, it is inverted and real. Now if the object is at F, F say पर रखी है हमने ऑब्जेक्ट तो फॉलोइंग द सेम रूल्स एंड इमेज आफ्टर रिफ्रैक्शन बोथ द रेज गोज पैरेलल दे विल नेवर मीट इट मींस इमेज इज एट इन्फिनिटी एंड इट विल बी रियल एंड नाउ ऑब्जेक्ट इज बिटवीन एफ एंड ऑप्टिकल सेंटर सी अगर ऑब्जेक्ट यहाँ पर रखा हुआ है नाउ फॉलोइंग द सेम रूल्स One ray goes parallel to the principal axis, it goes along F. Another ray through optical center, but we see here both the rays are diverging. He इधर जाके नहीं मिलेंगी But both the rays appear to come from this point. अगर हम इनको पीछे extend करें तो both the rays meet at the point A dash. तो A dash B dash is the virtual image and it is enlarged also and erect also. Now come to the case concave lens. Concave lens में if the object is at infinity, तो infinity से rays parallel चली. And concave lens का क्या rule है कि if the ray comes parallel to the principal axis after refraction, it appears to come from focus. Following the same rule, तो object ने अगर object infinity पर है तो image is at focus F. And in the concave lens, if the object is anywhere else except focus, we have taken beyond 2F and from this we are taking the two rays, one parallel to the principal axis and it will appear to come from focus F and another ray which passes through the C and that both the rays meet at the point A dash. Agar in dono rays ko hum karein, this ray appear to come from F. Both the rays appear to meet at the point A dash. So A dash B dash is the virtual image. It is not real and it is diminished also. in concave lens wherever we put the object, and image is always virtual and it is always diminished and erect. But in convex lens there is only one case: when we put object between f and c, then only the image is virtual. But in concave lens image is always virtual. Now all of you practice all these ray diagrams and practice to make the images. In the next video I'll tell you how the lens formula is formed. Thank you.